last night. Me and Zach went to Jersey. That journey was awesome.
What'd you do?
Went bowling.
We are going bowling.
So here we're at the Hudson Lanes Bowling Alley in
Bayonne, New Jersey.
Bayonne, New Jersey.
Love bowling.
This is back every time I bowl, I wear a flannel shirt. Secret.
Zach basically thinks he's good at bowling. Anything that Zach thinks he's good at, if he starts losing at it, he's gonna get sore. Zach hasn't really been talking to us this whole game because he's kind of losing. Well, he's in third at least. He thinks he's really good at bowling. So.
I told you, I need the right ball. I need some cover.
The pressure is on Zach here to get a turkey. He's got at the minimum an 89, even with a gutter ball.
He's gutter ball.
Oh, he's got it. Oh, man. That just happened. Where's that turkey?
Yeah, there it is. It's right there. I'm recording.
No, film
it. That's really good. That was sick, bro.
Told you I just needed the right ball,
that was
dude.
Sick.
Okay, Zach, I have to tell you, when you first got here, you were getting kind of mad that you were losing, right?
I wasn't comfortable.
I called you out on the flip cam, but I was proven wrong, and I'm admitting I'm proven wrong at the camera.
It's alright, bowling is the one sport that I can be like, you know what?
That's why he gets mad when he loses.
You're right, because I know I'm good at it.
Exactly, there you go.